Hey YouTube, it's Mr. Nice Guy 28431 checking in with the Five Awesome Optimists. I hope you're doing well. It's Wednesday, the 12th, I think. Let me look. Yes, it is the 12th of August already. Thank goodness the summer will soon be over. It's on the countdown now, so I think Tuesday was our hottest day here of the summer, so maybe that was the heel and now we're going on the downside. Anywho, I want to tell you something. It's not a big video, but I got to do something today that a lot of people don't get a chance to do, especially a big fella myself, like myself. I drove a 2010 Ford Mustang Shelby Cobra GT500. That's right. The big guy got into it and drove it. I'm telling you what, it was amazing. It was absolutely one of the best moments I have had in a long time. So, you know, how often can you say I drove a Shelby, you know, 500, you know, horsepower, whatever. But I did. And it was awesome. It was awesome. In fact, I might show you a picture of it, because I've got a picture, not of me in it. Well, I'll tell you a little bit about it. Now what I do for a living, I video cars and put them and make commercials and things like that. So that's what I do now. So I get to drive different, you know, Avalanches and Silverados and Lincoln Navigators and Mercury Milans, and I just name all kind of cars I've drove now. And I mean, and there's some nice, you know, compared to my minivan, but I think today topped the cake with a Shelby. So, anywho, I'll show you a picture of it. Y'all have yourself a nice day and try to find you a car that you want to drive. My next thing I hope I get to drive is a, it'll never happen. I would love to drive a 57 Chevy, but I probably will never get to do that. So, all right, have yourself a nice day, and I'll talk to you later.